It's quiet. You can be talking on the phone, watching TV, and it's just like a little background noise. I think it's the very best quality on the market. I highly recommend it.
Good stuff. The Samsung PowerBot delivers that day in and out. But you can use it when you're home, too. In fact, it has a quiet mode that greatly reduces the sound. It makes it easy to clean while you're watching TV or on the phone without being disruptive. It seems that they thought of everything with the PowerBot. Samsung knows you're going to use your PowerBot every day and come home to a visibly cleaner, fresher house ready for you. Here's how you can order yours now. When you come home, would you prefer to relax or clean the house? That's an easy choice. If you came home every day to see the result of a house that was freshly vacuumed, just as if a cleaning service had been in, how would you feel? It's time for you to experience walking into a house that is visibly freshly vacuumed anytime. Introducing the Samsung PowerBot, a powerful vacuum cleaner that has 40 times the suction. A Cyclone 4 separation system to ensure a long-lasting suction. It picks up what the others leave behind. State-of-the-art robotics that deliver navigational precision to efficiently map and vacuum each room and hallway while avoiding furniture obstacles and chairs. Incredible advancements, like an edge clean master that senses baseboards and deploys a squeegee over the top of messes, lowers and draws it back into the 11-inch wide roller brush. Its low profile helps get dirt, hair, and crumbs where they hide. The ability to detect corners and make multiple passes with increased suction for a thorough clean that the competition can't get. This PowerBot also has a self-cleaning brush. As it picks up hair, it directs it to a grinding blade that pulverizes it, so it collects in the dustbin, not the roller. You can use the remote to guide your PowerBot to clean a spot, clean a room, or even program a cleaning schedule. Download the free app and you can start your PowerBot via Wi-Fi.